All right, Merry Christmas to me. I've got a PS4 unboxing right here. So let's go ahead and get right into it. The Big Daddy here, of course, is the PS4, but I think we're going to unbox the Camo DualShock 4 first. Sorry, I'm having to do a little bit of this off camera because I actually do have a tripod now, so I can use both of my hands comfortably. And I'm not used to reaching around a tripod. So here this is. Let's go ahead and take it out of the plastic. And I have never held a DualShock 4 until today. I held this earlier. And this feels really good. This camo, I mean, this is really comfortable. I can see this getting more use than the black one. So that's nice there. And then we'll go ahead and get around to the star of the show here, I guess. The PS4 Grand Theft Auto 5 bundle. Here we go. You can see this is the 500 gigabyte model, which is what most of them are. Now, the first thing you'll see when you first get it is that it's actually a box inside of a box, because it's just in the regular PS4 box here inside that Grand Theft Auto 5 sleeve. So we'll go ahead and we'll open this box up. It's on the top. So we'll go ahead and here we go. And here it is. This is the PS4. Let me give you a little bit of background. The last time I got a PlayStation was a PlayStation 2. It's been a while. Here's the DualShock 4 controller that comes with it. This is the black one, which again, sorry about that, also feels very good. So we'll set that aside. And the next thing you got here, just books, nothing you're going to read really. And we'll go ahead and pull this little part out. Sorry about that, little phone going off there. Just pull this little part out here, and you'll see we've got a power cable, because the brick is actually built into the console, which is nice. And then you've got a charging cable here. This is a USB cable, but it's sent for charging the controller. Now, we'll have to use this for both controllers, however, because the camo one does not come with a cable. And then the last thing we got in here is a nice HDMI cable. We all love that. And, oh yeah, I forgot about this. It's a little mono headset to use online if you so choose to do so. And then, of course, we got the main star here. However, we're going to skip past it, and we're going to see that we have Grand Theft Auto 5 right here. And then just get the most out of your PlayStation 4 system. You know, some things like that. And then this, let me pull this off here. This is the code for The Last of Us. It's on the back, so I'm obviously not going to show you that. And then, here we go. We'll pull off this end, and this end, and it's in one of these types of bags. We'll slide it off there. And here it is. This is the PS4. PlayStation. You can see PS4 right there. I kind of thought that this would have some plastic on it, but it doesn't. This looks really nice. And these are touch sensitive. Feels really good. It's obviously how it feels really doesn't matter, because it's going to be sitting, but it does feel good for a console. And you'll see you've got your PS4 branding, and then your optical, and then your HDMI, LAN, and an auxiliary, which the auxiliary actually has, looks like it has a little cover on it here. Doesn't matter, because I don't have anything to plug into that. And then there, your power will go there. You got all these vents along it, and then there's some vents on the side. You see HDMI, Dolby True HD, DTS HD, and Blu-ray. You can't read that. And then of course your Sony logo. So yeah, that is the PS4 unboxing. It is the Grand Theft Auto 5 Last of Us combo,